Yeah, g'day guys. This is a very quick video about these V6 Pajeros. Now, in the past, we've heard about engines failing because the timing belt flies off. We're not going to go through how to do the job, but just note that this tensioner has to be tensioned first, right up to the correct tension on the timing belt. The automatic tensioner does not hold the tension. And what happens is the car can actually drive for a few weeks, and then the timing belt will back off when you decelerate possibly, but we have heard of this. We've had a Magna 3.5 V6 in years ago with that issue, and this car's a 2008, and the chassis number is FLYV, so it's the 6GA, whatever. I've forgotten the name of the engine now, but it's a 3.5, right?
3.8.
It's a 3.8 Pajero, but they're all the same. So make sure you tighten that tensioner via the two pins, so the belt can turn less than halfway, or take a photo when you first disassemble it. The hydraulic tensioner is not the actual primary tensioner. Okay, hope that helps. Bye.